Your inner being is always offering. Your inner being never becomes impatient. Your inner being will never yell at you. As long as you keep thinking about things the way they are, they're not going to change, because your inner being is not that angry mother, and your inner being is not on drugs either. Your inner being knows what you want, and here it is, and what the path of least resistance is for you to get to it.